Control updated its guidance for schools today, paving the way for more students to return to the classroom.
You were the light for me to find my truth. I just wanna say thank you.
Leaving to find my soul. Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty when our hearts get broke. Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
I hope someday we'll sit down together.
Hi, I'm going to Adelphi University and then Upstate Medical University. Adelphi is 280 miles away and Upstate is 13 miles away.
We're going 95 miles from home.
I'm going to University of Michigan and it's 501.6 miles away.
I'm going to Syracuse and it's 13 miles away.
I'm going 1,277 miles away from home.
I'm going 273 miles away.
I will be at Fairfield, 30,255,667.2 centimeters away.
I will be going 295 miles away.
I'm going to Northwestern University to study music and theater, and that is 750 miles away.
Remind me of what I've done. You're trying to move on. Yeah. I hope someday we'll sit down together and laugh with each other about these days. All our troubles we'll lay to rest and we'll wish we could come back to these days, in the ashtray, reminiscing on those past days. I thought you didn't know with my last name, but that changed. And I traveled around the world, think where you living at now. I heard you moved to Austin, got an apartment and settled down. And every once in a while, I start texting, write a paragraph, but then I delete the message. Think about you like a pastime. I could cry you a river, get you baptized. Or I wasn't ready to act right. Used to always think I'd get you back right. They say that things fall apart. We were gonna move to Brooklyn, you were gonna study art. Love is just a tool to remind us who we are and that we are not alone when we're walking in the dark. I hope someday we'll sit down.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding
Alright, what I'm definitely going to miss most are those late night drives with my friends, going to get food, and just like having some fun in the parking lot.
I'm going to miss Brugger's and Skytop Coffee the most.
Probably seeing all the smiling faces on all of the teachers.
I'm probably going to miss my brothers the most, because as annoying as they are, I really love them.
One thing I'm going to miss is my Costco membership once I go to college.
I'm probably gonna miss my friends and just FM Pride the most. There's nothing like home.
And I will miss most having classes with my dad.
The thing I'm going to miss most is probably sleeping in my bed at home.
I am going to miss the annual fall play and the musical, especially with all of the backstage connections and the little moments in rehearsals. Those are always really fun.
I'm going to miss most the teachers from FM. I really love them.
I'm probably going to miss my friends and, you know, just hanging out around the school, going to sporting events and stuff like that. Probably what I'm going to miss most.
My favorite memory is just hanging out with my friends on the weekends and going to restaurants. Just fun.
I'm going to miss coming to school and seeing all my friends.
I'm going to miss the snow. I'm going to miss the student parking lot.
The lunchroom cafeteria conversations.
I'll probably miss seeing my friends every day.
Probably the teachers in the community.
All of my friends.
I'm going to miss this cheesehead the most. She's going to miss me.
My dog.
It's a hard one. Probably all the friendships we've made throughout the years.
Yeah, probably all the sports I've played throughout my high school career.
Big sports player.
I'm gonna miss all the little conversations that I have with like my teachers and friends before and after class and just like in the hallways. Those are always fun.
I think I'm gonna miss all the people, but definitely I'm going to miss Brojo. It's by far my favorite class and the people are what make it there too.
I'm definitely gonna miss Wegmans the most.
Honestly, what I'm going to miss the most is the mornings. I am not like an early riser, but it was just fun as being a senior. I had like late arrival and I could go get coffee in the morning at breakfast and stuff. And you know, I could come in late, do my couple classes and then leave.
I'm going to miss Mrs. Hance's candy bucket.
I'll probably miss most that I won't be able to paint on the walls in college.
I will miss Hammond and McKay the most, and Brojo, obviously.
Probably my family, because I'm going all the way to Florida, but hopefully they'll come visit me, so yeah, I'm excited.
I think I'm going to mostly miss my friend group because we've kind of grown together throughout high school, and I'm also going to miss some of the teachers that have just like built my character throughout.
How many others have walked the same ground you have? You'd be wise to pay attention to your old head. I spent the whole day throwing records in the deep end. So let's celebrate while we still can. Family tree. Where would I be without you? What would you do without me? It'd be a bad look talking about what could have been. So let's celebrate while we still can. Ooh, on a clear day you can see West LA, even downtown. I remember when I couldn't see the point, but now I'm at the point where I gotta figure it out.
What's mine is yours. Thought you knew me better than that.
I was under the impression that we all want the best of life. So let's celebrate while we still can.
I don't know where I'm going to rest my head tonight. So I won't promise that I'll speak to you today. But if I ever find another place, a better time, for that moment I was never what I am. Take me to where you are, what you've become, and what you'll do when I am gone. I won't forget, I won't forget. Maybe someday you'll be somewhere talking to me as if you knew me, saying I'll be home for next year, darling. I'll be home for next year.
I am most looking forward to new opportunities and just a totally different environment. I'm looking forward to meeting new people and kind of making a difference wherever I go. Meeting new people.
Meet new people and to be in Chicago.
Steelers games a lot and just a nice, beautiful campus.
Excited to make new friends in college.
I'm looking forward to basketball games. I'm looking forward to being in Boston.
Making new friends and finding out like what I'm passionate for and figuring out what I want to do for the rest of my life.
I'm looking forward to getting out of New York finally and being in a city where it's a little sunnier all the time and just being closer to the Packers too.
I'm looking forward to a fresh start. I can't wait to experience new opportunities, meet new people, hopefully a little bit warmer in Pennsylvania.
I'm most excited for meeting new people.
Meeting new people and going to football games.
I'm excited for the warm weather and meeting new people.
I'm excited to dance in college.
Yes!
The weather, told it's supposed to get colder. And that's it.
I'm looking forward to being a part of the softball team. I already love them and the coaches. It's going to be one big family. Go Yale softball.
Sister, Freya.
I'm really going to miss some of my teachers and my friends, of course.
When I go to college, I'm going to miss my boyfriend Jake and my best friend Gemma the most.
I'm going to miss my gymnastics team and Taylor Luxinger.
I'm going to miss all the awesome teachers here at FM.
I'm going to miss my mom and my dog the most. Shout out to them.
The thing I'm going to miss most about FM are my two favorite teachers, Mr. Boyd and Mr. Alvarez.
I'm gonna miss my friends.
All my friends, including Katie.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'm gonna miss the people, my friends, my teachers, everyone I've known for the past like 12 years.
I'm gonna miss Hannah the most.
I'm gonna miss Lizzie the most.
I'll probably miss the people, my friends the most.
I'm gonna miss Hallie Slade.
And I'm gonna miss Lucy Olcott.
I'm gonna miss all my great teachers that I've had who've helped make me into who I am today, and a wonderful community at that time.
It's time to begin, isn't it? I hear